what happened between army and police? Because they made a combined play football. Police versus army. Army not complete. Instead of 11 players, they carry 10 come. Police carry 11, carry another 11, carry battalion to come support them. Then they play the match, nobody they win. One guy just graduates, come up for police academy, they change and enter game. That guy just say triple, he don't face the goal. 90 PO sharp, yes! They're not the score, army. Come back.